the fifth sum, 1 by x minus 1 over x minus 2, which is equal to 3, and the condition is what? X is not equal to 0 or x is not equal to 2 also, because if it is 2, so this is 1 by x minus 1 over x minus 2, which is equal to 3, and the condition should be x must not be 0 or x must not be equal to 2 also, because 2 minus 2 once again becomes 0. So now let us try to bring this to the standard form of the quadratic equation. So now in the denominator what you have, separately take them as a product, x into x minus 2, cross multiply and take the solution. 1 into x minus 2 is just x minus 2, in between minus is there, so minus, x into 1 is x, which is equal to 3. See the step, in the denominator what is there, x and x minus 2, take them as the product, x into x minus 2, then take the cross multiplication, 1 should be multiplied to x minus 2, that gives you x minus 2, in between minus is there, so minus, x into 1 is x. Now here what will happen, the plus x and the minus x will get cancelled, leaving only minus 2 divided by, here you take up the multiplication, removal of the bracket, x into x is x square minus x into 2 is 2x, which is equal to 3. No number down means it is 1. Now once again you take up the cross multiplication, means what, x square minus 2x must be multiplied to 3, which is equal to minus 2 into 1. Here remove the bracket, x into x square into 3 gives you 3x square minus 2x into 3 gives us 6x, which is equal to minus 2 into 1 is minus 2. Now finally bring to the standard form, 3x square minus 6x, take that minus 2 to this side, it will become plus 2, which is equal to 0. Now this is in the standard form, ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. What is the value of a? It is 3. The value of b is minus 6. The value of c is 2. Now the formula. What is formula? X is equal to minus b plus or minus root of b square minus 4ac divided by 2a. Now the substitution. Minus of minus 6 plus or minus under the root. B square means what I should write? Minus 6 square minus 4 into a is 3, c is 2, whole divided by 2 into a is 3. Next step, minus into minus will become plus 6 plus or minus root of. It is minus 6 square means 36. 36 minus 4 3's are 12, 12 2's are 24, divided by 2 3's are 6. Next step will be what? 6 plus or minus under the square root of, don't make your mind root 36 is 6, it's not like that. Full you have to subtract and then go for the square root value. 36 minus 24 gives us 12, divided by 6. Now 6 plus or minus, this 12 can be written as a multiple of 4 into 3 whole divided by 6. In this case what will happen, 6 plus or minus will continue, square root of 4 will come out as 2, and then root 3 is inside itself, divided by 6. Now what you have, 2 1's are 2, 2 3's are 6, so I can take 2 as a common factor. If I take 2 as a common factor, since it is 2 3's are 6, I should write 3 here, plus or minus, 2 is already outside, so 2 will not come again to write, and then left out is root 3 divided by 6. In this case, 2 1's are, 2 3's are gets cancelled, leaving the answer as 3 plus or minus root 3 by 3. Don't try to cancel this, you should not, unless you take a common factor. So your roots are, once you write 3 plus root 3 by 3, again one more time, 3 minus root 3 by 3. This is your answer.